Okay, but there are, if there are craft, there are beings.
Okay, people have asked me about, I call them vehicles, okay?
Right.
No, I did not call them objects. That was too neuter for me.
Okay.
I had a Stanford professor say, you ought to call them objects. No, I'm afraid, no. They have all the qualities of a vehicle. Mm-hmm. They can move. You know, they're just like a missile or anything like that. So that much we can say about them for sure.
Okay.
So I'm calling it a vehicle.
Okay.
Okay, somebody comes along and says, well, now where would you manufacture one that's 2.5 Earth lengths long? And that's a hard question to answer.
So are you not positing the idea that they, those vehicles contain, you know, beings who are, you know, maybe like us?
Yeah, I only go along with garment images. And if you want to know about people kind of thing, there is the ship that picked up the Voyager capsule at the Alameda Naval Shipyard, and they have a picture there of I think it's the Apollo flight that Bugs and Neil were on. But anyway, there is one image there that shows black people getting off.
So people with dark skin getting off?
Not dark, black.
Black skin?
Really black, yeah.
Were they tall?
Yes.
Very tall?
Yeah.
How tall? Do you know?
Well, they got out the doorway. I don't know how high that is, but
well, what,
safe 7 feet would be probably a conservative estimate.
Have you heard about Clark McClellan's statement about that?
No.
Oh, you haven't?
No.
Have you ever been in touch with him?
No.
No?
There is one image there that shows black people getting off.
So people with dark skin getting off?
Not dark, black.
Black skin?
Really black, yeah.
Were they tall?
Yes.
Very tall?
Yeah.
How tall? Do you know?
Well, they got out the doorway. I don't know how high that is, but
well, what?
Safe 7 feet would be probably a conservative estimate.